if you insist. Okay, this'll have to do.
Left with four walls around me.
Thank you.
I was just thinking, have you ever wondered why they call it a building when it's already built? Okay, sorry, too deep. Anyway, I have some good news. Another batch ready for market. Well done, Crips. You're amazing. Why, thank you. And now it's over to you. The buyer's local, so should be an easy enough sale.
Thank you. Damn you to hell!
Thank you.
go. Here we go. What the blazes? When I get free, you feel no end of the pain. Jesus Christ.
You better not.
What the blazes? Idiot.
Nice, someone's here to work and not rob us for once. Although the work is robbing of a kind. The Undertaker in Armadillo's had his wagon stolen, and he's a very busy man. I wonder what will become of that town and this damn plague. The sheriff there seems completely in over his head. We're all hoping Lee Johnson will come back. Anyway, the wagon was last seen near Pike's Basin. If you could get it back and return it to Coots Chapel, you'd be doing a good thing. We need all the help we can get.
damn ropes off of me! God damn it! You're done for! Undo these ropes, now! I'm gonna beat this already! Jesus cussing Christ!
Jesus.
I know what you've been doing. Let me see what you've collected. Small, but often very fast. You've got quite the collection of those, huh? Did you know most reptiles are cold-blooded? Odd sensation. If only these were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small creatures, so use your ammunition carefully. This animal essence will reveal the rarest creatures. When they sense it in the air, they will respond. Listen for it. If that's it. So, a rare beaver has emerged, which I'd very much like you to track. Well, the murderers are out in force again. There have been rumors in Van Horn about some men coming in to hunt a rare beaver that Gus McMillan has put up a bounty for. Another pelt he'll probably just turn into a pair of gloves and sell for an obscene amount of money. Ugh! That man's greed! But anyway, it does sound like a spectacular creature. A night beaver, beautiful, jet black, a perfect specimen for my studies. Apparently, these men will be arriving by train into Annisburg. Maybe if you follow them, you can get to this poor beaver before they do.
Fisherman talk.
Hey, you don't belong here.
Hey, I didn't want to ask the others earlier, but Beaver's one of them toothy river critters with the tail, right?
Lord have mercy. Yes. That's why the boys all headed upstream.
All right. So, where we headed then?
Where I showed you. On
Oh, yeah. Right. Is this how far upriver did the boss go? Can I see the map again?
Nope.
What? Why? Don't you trust me or something?
Nope. And the boss don't either.
I'll go to hell. If we catch this critter, I'll hand it over to the boss myself. Now let's just get there. Close yet?
Yep. Just up ahead.
Beaver?
No doubt at all. We're a few days behind this trail, though.
Rise them up! You kept him!
Thank you. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot. I'll tell you where it is. The Beaver. What you're here for. We got a siding up by Brandywine Drop. My men are on their way now. You let me live, I don't get involved. I don't say nothing.
No, this ain't good.
Welcome, friend. know, they'll come back. Most people who leave Antsburg that long don't come back. What can I help you with? I suppose you could say this is the Litchfield's big brother. Holds a couple fewer rounds, actually, but everything else is better. You can fire and keep on firing. Most people in this town are just trying to survive. I like to think I offer tools to help with that. Bye now.
What can I do for you?
Move out of the darn way!
Out of the way! I'm on a tight schedule.
So, did you find it? Explore! Hopefully you didn't forget anything. It may be nothing, but I keep hearing rumors about a new moose out there. Have you been hearing about this ram in New Austin? Apparently, all number of people are out trying to track it and kill the poor thing, just because it showed some aggression. It's probably just defending itself. And what is more aggressive than a man with a gun? Anyway, it sounds like a truly spectacular animal, a rutile horn, jet black, impressive size, and very intelligent. Rumor is, it's been luring ovines away from other herds, which is very unusual. It was spotted passing north of Venter's place. I'd love to study it, if you can get me a sample.
Welcome back. Good to see you again. All right, well...
Good work out there before, eh? You are in luck. There's a caravan of goods moving from Valentine to Rhodes, and the fools running it will pay more for its protection than it could ever be worth. Come along now. I will make the introductions.
Damn crap! Thank you. Hello. Another day on the loose.
I know my horses, and this is a good one.
We're ready to go. I was just thinking, have you ever wondered why they call it a building when it's already built? Okay, sorry, too deep. Anyway, I have some good news. Another batch ready for market. Well done, Crips. You're amazing. Why, thank you. Now it's over to you. The buyer's local, so should be an easy enough sale.
I've got places to be.
Seems that the last thing worked out all right. Well, as usual, it's nonstop here in Paradise. Somebody was meant to pick up the mail but didn't show, and I sure as shit ain't delivering it. So looks like you're the lucky winner. Hopefully, my miserly overlords might even see fit to pay you for your trouble.
Ah, you're back. What can I do for you?
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.